Pushpanjali Crossley Hospital was our main competitor, and the asset was very beautifully made. So we went ahead with the acquisition of Pushpanjali Crossley Hospital for multiple reasons. It brought us the synergy opportunities. It made us the single largest integrated hospital in Delhi and NCR, as well as in the state of Uttar Pradesh. We have retained most of the processes, most of the clinical talent, as well as the support talent of Pushpanjali Crossley Hospital. Their connect with the society with their Golden Years program was converted into our Citizen Plus program. Their format of annual Medicon was converted into Max Medicon, and we have done a grand event last year. So most of the initiatives which were reaping good result to Pushpanjali Crossley Hospital was retained, and thus we have been able to achieve a lot of success in a short span of 1 year.
The other part was, in earlier in Pushpanjali, a lot of key clinicians were on a visiting model. But with this, we changed it to a full-time availability and full-time commitment. I think this really helped us in the overall growth of some of the key specialties. The openness of the staff, the administration, and the clinicians to adapt to new changes and get imbibed in the new organizational culture has been really exemplary. And I think that has been the overall differentiator in this entire integration journey.
The biggest challenge for us to be, how do we change the whole organization culture? So A, we have our current people. Second, we also need to hire people on this. So what we did, we first rest down the current people. And we used to see the people have a lot of anxiety in their mind, like, you know, what will it mean? But those things have slowly and slowly gone back, because we told them very clearly, it's not a kind of a buy-in for us, it's an integration. We did the survey, and I'm glad to share that, you know, the Max Vaishali came number 2 in the whole Max group of a Max Healthcare. I mean to say, we were the number 2 on the employee satisfaction survey. With the association, most of the people are saying that, you know, there's a lot of human touch attached to that. It's not a rough and cutthroat kind of integration happened. People could able to sense. We have given certain opportunity to the people who are working here. We moved to the different Max hospital. We try to make that kind of a positive lighthouse for them. Intention of ours is not to acquire, or acquisition mindset was not there. So we worked completely with the integration mindset rather than the acquisition mindset.
We implemented standard service processes like centralized call center, HIS. We also introduced IMRB to hear the voice of the customer. We started capturing the patient's journey in form of standard feedback collection process, wherein only 26% of patients gave us excellent rating. It was with this enhancement of services and infrastructure, patients' experience improved to a drastic increase of 74%. Giving us excellent rating.
Now, years ahead, we have a number of milestones to achieve. I think that can only be possible if we, as a team, focus on our core values of Seva Bhav and focus on patient care. And that will help us to be the most preferred healthcare organization in this part of the region.
I am proud to be
part of Max Vaishali team.
And I wish heartiest congratulations
for completing
very successful 1 year.